May 2009. Kommetjie, Cape Town. 60 false killer whales forced themselves onto the beach to die. What drove the entire pod to swim against the tide into the deadly shallows? Helpless volunteers try desperately to save them, but there is little they can do.
The whales kept on topping themselves over, you know, and we didn't know why, like a sick animal.
Every time a whale gets to deeper water, it simply turns back and beaches again. Why were these whales so determined to swim towards the beach?